Okay, step two in the graphite pencil drawing. You knew we were gonna draw, right? So you need to pick some objects that you wanna try to draw. And we're gonna start with some thumbnails. I have a ton of different kinds of objects. You can see, I just grabbed a couple things just to kind of show you. I've got shell, I've got some bottles, I have a little mannequin. And then I have my CO2 card that I made when I was in eighth grade. So you've got a variety of things that you can look at. Pick a few that you want to try to draw, and then we're going to do some thumbnails. So what I'm going to do is set these kind of up in front of me. You won't really be able to see them too well, but I'll kind of show you what I'm going to do. So in your sketchbook on a blank page, you are going to draw some squares, and we're going to do some little thumbnails, some little practice drawing. Do you know why you're drawing a square? You're drawing a square because our final paper that you watercolored in the previous step is a square. So the whole thing is going to end up being a square drawing, okay? So what you're going to look at is look at the objects, look at the shapes that they form, and start to do your drawing in here. So you can group, it can be one single object, maybe you draw it really big. It can be multiple objects. It's sort of up to you, and I would say experiment a little bit with what you want that to look like. Okay, so I'm going to work a little bit on attempting to draw the shell. Now, I can't talk while I'm drawing, so I'm going to be quiet now. Okay, so remember when you're drawing, you're looking for the shapes and thinking about, like, if you could draw an outline around the outside edge of each one of these objects, that's what you're kind of doing. So I'm just kind of doing like a light, quick sketch. So this, obviously, this thumbnail is going to be just the shell. It's just one object. And obviously, I need to continue this. But you kind of get the idea. So I'm going to try maybe start with this one shell here. Maybe that's the one drawing, like it's just the one object in this one. Maybe in this next one, this little thumbnail, maybe I want to combine the little bottle that I picked. Maybe I want to combine that with the mannequin. So I would do like a little thumbnail of this. I think you get the idea. Just do a couple quick drawings, sort of see which objects you kind of like drawing, because what's going to end up happening is you're going to end up doing like, we're going to render these. So that means you're going to fill them in with graphite and shading and try to make them look realistic in 3D. Okay, so you'll want to, you know, pick objects that you like because you're obviously going to spend some time looking at them. Okay, so go ahead and get started on that.